It would be several years before the founding members were again together in one place. In 1996, the Jefferson Airplane were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Tuna continues to tour and record to this day, playing to a dedicated cult audience in smaller but often sold-out venues. While not on tour, Casadys and Kaukonen teach bass and blues guitar at their Fur Peace Ranch in southern Ohio, a clean, drug-free environment for young aspiring musicians. Throughout the 90s, Kantner and a varying ensemble of musicians toured under various permutations of the Jefferson Starship name, content to play to audiences of a few hundred people, often joined by Balin, occasionally Casady, and even Slick. Although with no clear legal right to do so, Kantner's Jefferson Starship has released live albums and appeared on cable TV with a powerful singer named Diana Mangano.
Let's try this on you.
Dropping 2005 Galactic Reunion tour brought not a peep from the lawyers, but when Kantner kicked off his 2007 Summer of Love reunion tour on the Today Show with Lester Holt on bass, Slick sued.
Don't you want somebody to love? Don't you need somebody to love?
Sixty-seven years old, Kantner, now with clear title to the name Jefferson Starship, a new female lead singer, and a new recording contract, carries the official mantle of leadership for a group that was once referred to as a band in search of an arrangement.
Thank you. you've seen the stars tonight. Would you like to go up on a deck and look at them with me? Have you seen the stars tonight? Would you like to go up for a stroll and keep me company? Do you know, good girl, we are free? Any place you could think of, we could be. Have you seen the stars tonight? Have you looked at all the family of stars? Thank you all for coming out tonight. Happy birthday to you too. That's all, folks. Thanks to my band, and thanks to you guys for coming.